What you know about rolling down in the deep?
Please pause for a moment of silent reflection. Do you have a drawing or painting you'd like to be featured on the Moment of Silence? Visit wbmsvideo.com/Mozart to submit your work. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the Republic
for which it stands,
one nation, under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Hello and welcome to the Webway Wednesday. For sixth grade, the Webway Award goes to Maya Hamelberg from Miss Jones. Miss Jones awarded it because she showed responsibility for doing the right thing without being asked. For seventh grade, Aubrey Jones was awarded by Mr. Rogers. She showed responsibility and integrity from doing the warm-up the right way. For eighth grade, Ahil Tobani was chosen by Miss Charnicky for showing citizenship and responsibility. He was putting up the rest of the chairs at the end of the day. For the reverse Webway, Durfa Pierce gave Miss Harvey the award for showing respect and citizenship. Pierce says she helped me with the work I needed to finish.
The Webway class of the week is Miss Nara Simon's eighth grade, second period class. She said, this class comes in ready to go every day. They push themselves every day to use new concepts being learned and are on task at all times. We have so much material that we have to go through every day, and they always keep up with everything being worked on. They represent responsibility and perseverance to me each day in the work and attitude that they demonstrate. Way to go, second period.
Congrats to all the winners of the Women's History Questions last week. Stop by Cinderella Jones' room, 206, for your prize.
Students, in continuation of celebrating women this month, your Compass teacher has a blue sheet of paper for you. Please write a short letter or make a card for a woman who has impacted your life. It can be a letter to that person, about that person, or a note written to honor that inspirational woman in your life. Students, give those notes directly to the people you've written about and wish them happy Women's History Month.
The Jewish Club is meeting on Monday, March 20th after school in the Teacher's Cafe. Check teams or see Mrs. Sawetsky in the front office.
Go Raiders!
We are varsity sideline cheerleaders at Alpharetta High School, but before we were high school cheerleaders, we were junior Raider cheerleaders. By being a junior Raider cheerleader, you can support your football team by cheering at games, learning stunts and cheer skills.
And have fun!
Tryouts are April 11th through the 13th at Webb Bridge. Register by April 5th at ajrcheer.com.
Go Raiders!
Eighth graders, mark your calendars for the show-stopping eighth grade dance. Friday, March 24th, 6:30 to 9. We will have great food, a DJ, and a photo booth. Don't miss out on this amazing event.
Well, that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, Jaguars. Missed an announcement? Subscribe to our YouTube channel and revisit announcements and more. Teachers, have an announcement? Email us at wbmsnews@fultonschools.org.